Well, I'll take a different way. Watch it. Why are you getting back up? Especially so slow like that.
That rocked.
Yeah. Taking cover fire. Oh, you're getting mud on me. I thought it was a helicopter firing at me.
The mine company's schematics confirm that this is a control tower for the rail system. Get up there and disable the train before it moves off.
I'll go up this way instead. Oh, is there someone in the tower this time? There is. Maybe O'Neill got him before he even got
to. Hey, what the fuck? They're not supposed to be shooting at me!
Not supposed to be shooting at me either, but they keep doing it. Well, I keep telling them, stop shooting at me. Yeah, they don't follow instructions very well. Ooh. Yeah, I was invisible. How'd that guy see me in the car? Oh. Is he sitting back here behind this thing? Oh crap. Oh, he's hiding in the bushes. How sneaky. I better go away from this thing. It's gonna blow up on me. We'll go up this way. I see you over there. Tagged. Wait. For a second I thought I saw someone else. I'm going to get him. Don't yell at me again. It hurt my feelings. A little closer.
Better get up to that control tower quick, psycho. I can't take much more of this shit.
I got him. I can't even go around this way, can I? Someone else got the gun?
Come on me.
don't want him to get that gun. I'm gonna blow up the tower before. Ooh! Crap! That's what I was afraid of happening. Oh, I got him? Oh. Ammos. There was somebody right there, wasn't there? Got him. Them things are gonna come through there. Strong, independent black woman, that's me. Them things are coming through there. That's right. Any goodies in here? I didn't even throw it yet. Checking for ammo first. For the cause, you know. Oops. This is me, don't shoot me. I'm in here, dude. There's a lot of grenade launchers. I'm just not good at shooting those. Do I want them? I don't want to exchange out the Gauss rifle. Or the FY. Tell you the truth. Yeah, I wish I could carry more. But I can't! Alright, let's go for this tower. How do I get up there? Oh, ladder. Duh. Maximum armor. Come on, O'Neill. On it. Can I get off here? Not. Cool. I didn't know if I could do that up here. Is there anybody over there for you to be firing at? Who's that? I thought I saw someone's head. It's probably him.
Damn, looks like someone beat me to it.
Train's moving. That's a well-executed plan.
Oh, fuck you.
Psycho, get back on that train. We can't lose sight of it.
Wait, no. Alright.
Psycho, no ETA so far on a heavy VTOL. I'm taking this higher up the food chain.
Is there a choke point we can use?
Next choke point we have access to is the bridge across the Yang River up ahead. I have an engineer team en route to block the bridge. We'll proceed.
Alright.
Psycho, no ETA so far on a heavy VTOL. I'm taking this higher up the food chain.
Is there a choke point we can use?
Next choke point we have access to is the bridge across the Yang River up ahead. I have an engineer team en route to block the bridge. We'll proceed with the extraction of the container once that's done.
Roger that.
I can't believe it. Son of a bitch mechanic shortchanged me. I'm out of ammo.
You're search and rescue, mate. What did you expect?
Yeah, search and rescue. Whoop-de-fucking-do. Look, I can still help. I'll spot targets from the air until my fuel runs low, okay?
All the help I can get.
Okay.
Let's get this rolling. KPA train approaching on the left tracks.
Damn, I can't hide either. What? No! No! Go! No! No!
Go!
Oh! Crap.
Let's get this rolling. KPA train approaching on the left tracks.
I just hit a checkpoint, too.
KPA camp coming up on the right side of the tracks. Hey, below the white gas tanks.
The white ones? These? Is that a guess? There you go.
Okay, you got a KPA train coming up on the right tracks. Use your grenades to take out the front gun emplacements. Armed convoy! 9 o'clock, man the guns.
Oh, I'm not at the guns. I don't think I can get at those guns without being torn apart. That's tough.
Armed convoy, 9 o'clock, man the guns.
Oh no! No! Okay, I can't strength jump up there.
Armed convoy, 9 o'clock, man the guns.
How do I get up on this? I can't strength jump. I'm doomed. Oh, I thought I got him. Ugh. I'm not affecting this helicopter.
KPA position to your right as you exit the tunnel.
Oh, brother. Monstre?
You're entering the swamp, Psycho. I can't see a damn thing in there. I'll circle around, wait till you get out. But I haven't got much juice left, all right?
Roger that, O'Neill. Thanks for everything.
I don't have too much juice left either. What do I have? I picked up another gun. What do I have? Precision rifle? I can't hide.
This is Emerson.
I should be able to.
Made it out of the sphere.
Nice one.
Nomad's been ordered back to the Constitution. I'm going to request that he be reassigned to our container extraction.
There's no need to bring in Nomad. I can work the evac.
You're not part of Raptor team.
So what? I'm here already. On the spot and willing.
Your VTOL isn't even equipped for lifting.
Well, I can go back to base and get geared up.
But then we may as well bring in Nomad.
You know what? Fuck Nomad.
O'Neill, I'm going to make this crystal clear.
Wow.
Your past history gives me every reason to believe your presence is a risk to this mission and my men.
It's not about service records, Mom. O'Neill's here. He's up to speed on the mission and he can handle a cargo delivery.
Okay, Psycho. You've been right so far. I'll trust your judgment on this one. Make the call.
Look, Psycho, I'm Bingo on fuel. I'll get the VTOL ready for the extraction. You know what to do. And no screw-ups this time.
You better believe it.
Can I? No.
Train slowing.
There's no scheduled stop on the system.
Something's up with the container.
Psycho, we've got unidentified units moving rapidly to your position. They're circling the container. What can you see?
Nothing yet. Don't like the look of this.
What's over there? Oh, it's just rocks falling?
Intel predicts that the container is the target. Secure it. A wave of hostiles is incoming. Several more are on the long-range radar. Good luck. I'll keep you updated.
Great. Maybe I should man this gun.
Come on, you bastards!
Oh, they're facing the wrong way, these guns. This is like Last Stand type music. I don't have that much ammo. Oh. stand still, damn it. Thank you. I don't know about this. Die, damn it. I got one. It's not the last of them. Well, I'm glad I got to the gun. Oof, pretty hefty. Loggies.
Engineers report bridge blocked. No time to extract them before the container. Just add them to your stick on the flight. Now, are you absolutely certain O'Neill's up to this? Nomad is still available as a pilot.
Mom, that was probably the only easy decision you'll make all day.
All right, the engineers are ready for your end of the deal. Be advised, in the event that extraction becomes impossible, the Koreans cannot end up with the container. I say again, you must destroy the container if capture is impossible.
Okay. Slow it down again. Keep track of the train until it reaches the bridge. Well, it's reached the bridge. And it stopped.
Energy critical. Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Okay.
O'Neill, I'm on the bridge. O'Neill, do you read me?
O'Neill's pissed. O'Neill's had a hard time the last 4 years, I guess. You're very involved in what you're doing. You better be watching out. Uh-oh. Hello. Now what?
That does not belong to you, American.
It doesn't belong to you either.
Well, why don't you come down here and get it?
Uh-huh. Oh, boy.
50's a crime.
Yeah, so you're gonna pay.
Say hello to your friend. Caught him sabotaging our train.
O'Neill? Oh.
So much for the Geneva Convention, eh?
Normal. Pororo, Cathedral.
Oh, no. No, catch him, catch him. Oh, we left our objective behind. Oh, man. Are you holding on to him with the other hand? You are. You don't know what the hell to do. Strength mode, lift yourself up. Oh man, he's just gonna kick us off. Quick, grab it and go armor mode right into the water.
Let me go! Stop him! No! Do it!
Oh, O'Neill won't survive armor mode. That's right, he doesn't have a suit. How deep
You'll
is that?
Live.
How deep is that water? Whoa! Armor. Oh, you grabbed it in midair. Hit the button. Nice. I'm sure that didn't get rid of Lee, though. All the fury. Yeah, Lee's fury. He'd be pissed off. So I hope O'Neill's okay. I hope the water's deep enough. And Psycho can always go, you know, armor. What about the guy he pulled with him? So we have to get him. Oh, will his knockoff suit, cheap imitation suit, not be able to withstand the fall? Well, then O'Neill wouldn't either. I don't know where he is. I guess we killed him. The other guy. Sweet lovin'. Come on, let Psycho Sweet Lovin' bring you back. Ugh. Any second he's gonna cough up water. You know it. It's coming. Seriously? Aww. Psycho's crying? There's the other guy. I knew he was down there somewhere. Time to get our revenge. Oh, he's pretty screwed up. All the rage, Psycho. Strength punch. Crush skull like watermelon. That's my thumbnail. Strength, right? Man. Armor mode. Strength is red, I guess. I thought they were all red. is for O'Neill. Well, well, this is for O'Neill. Didn't live. I bet your psycho blames himself. So when's the part where he meets up with, he meets up with Nomad at the harbor. Or is this after that? He was watching out for him, being a sniper, but he wasn't actually shooting anybody. He was just standing there with his laser pointer aimed up the sky. Remember that?
Psycho, this is Emerson. What's your status?
You know where I am. Tell me what I need to do.
You have one last shot at the container. Unfortunately, it's got the rest of the KPA task force guarding it at the airport. JSOC Hire has now passed down that the container must be captured intact, so IDF and air are out. You ready for a Hail Mary?
Yes, Mom. Time to earn that combat pay.
That didn't blow it up? Huh. The container is in the airfield. Find a way in. I was chasing this freaking container the whole way. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time when we invade the airfield. Endure. In enduring, go strong.